Wondering how much damage that holiday binge is going to do? Here's how much weight you can gain in a day, according to science. Theoretically, 1 pound of fat equals 3,500 calories. But that doesn't mean if you eat 3,500 calories extra in a day that you're gonna gain a pound of fat. How your body decides on how to use these excess calories depends on the macronutrient balance of them and your body's ability to store excess carbs in your muscle and liver, among a few other things. The average person can store about 500 grams of excess carbs. Okay, let's break it down. Let's say that you ate a meal that contained 3,500 calories with 525 grams of carbs, 125 grams of protein, and 133 grams of fat. How much of that will be turned into body fat? If we can assume that you're gonna store about 300 of those carbohydrate grams in your muscle, you're left with 2,200 calories to be turned into fat. This equates to about 0.6 pounds of body fat in weight gain. Want more nutrition advice like this? Click the link in the description.